Avangard II docking at port of Kennedy, Monaco. And all the crew is preparing for the docking. We will see all the stewardess, crew, cruise engineer, bosun and deckhand. They are helping the captain to dock the Avangard II to the port of Kennedy. And now the anchor is dropped and the stern of the boat is going to the port of Kennedy, to the quay of Kennedy. And you will see slowly but very surely there you go 5 meters away from the quay, 4 meters away from the quay, and the crew is ready to throw the line to the crew of marina. Meters away from the quay, and there you go, guys. I hope you enjoy watching my vlog today, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And there's a lot more of yacht I'm going to give you update. And that's it for today, guys. Thank you.